Hi, I'm Doug, your tech support representative for Atlantic British, and on this video we're going to touch base on an item that I get a lot of questions on. We have a lot of do-it-yourselfers that are getting into working on their own vehicles, and the questions I get are, how are the cylinders numbered in my vehicle and what's the firing order? Very basic, but sometimes really hard to find that information. So I'm going to do a quick video and just give you a fast run through on North American spec engines sold by Land Rover pretty much up until modern time. So what we'll start off with is the most common, and this is the 3.9, the 4.2, the 4.0, and the 4.6. This is the aluminum steel sleeved engine you'll find on a lot of the Land Rovers, the majority of them, right up until the late 90s. Now you'll find your firing order as if this is the front of the engine. This will be your passenger side, this will be your driver's side, and your firing order is 1-8-4-3-6-5-7-2. So there's your numbering system right there. Basically all your even on bank 2 and all your odd numbers on bank 1. Then we'll step up to the 4-liter Cologne 6-cylinder. This was used on the 05 to basically right up until the end of the 04s. This is a 6-cylinder that was available. You don't see a lot of them out there, but they are there. Again, your firing order, where your passenger side are your odd numbers, even side is your even numbers, or basically bank 1, this is driver's side. Firing order, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can't get any simpler than that. Next we'll cover the 2.5 liter KV6. This was the engine used in the Freelanders. You'll find that essentially now you're looking at an inverted engine, so your front will actually be like so. And you have bank 1 in the front, 1, 3, and 5. Bank 2 in the rear, 2, 4, and 6. And your firing order on this engine is 1, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And this will be on the Freelanders. Now we're going to go to the engine used only in the 2003 to 2005 Range Rover. This was a BMW-based 4.4 liter V8 engine. This is the one that throws a lot of people off because the numbering system is quite different than the AJ16s and the later Jaguar and Land Rover engines. And here you have, looking from the front of the engine, you have 1, 2, 3, and 4 on the passenger side of the vehicle and 5, 6, 7, 8 on the driver's side. Firing order is 1, 5, 4, 8, 6, 3, 7, 2. And again, this was only on the 03 to 05 Range Rovers with the BMW-based engine. From 06 and up, actually 06 to 2010, and also including the 2005 LR3, you have the 4.4 naturally aspirated and the 4.2 supercharged. This is the AJ engine used on LR3, Sport, and full-size Range Rover. This is a V8. And you'll notice on these, you have just your odd cylinders on bank 1, this is your passenger side, and all your evens on bank 2, and this is your driver's side. Firing order is 1, 2, 7, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. And again, this was used on a wide range of most of your Land Rovers from essentially 2005, 2006, right on up to 2009. Alright, now from 2010 on up, we have the 5-liter V8. Based very similar to the 4.4 and 4.2 as far as your numbering. Odd side on the odd numbers on the right side to make this bank 1, and all your evens on driver's side, which will make this bank 2. Firing order is the same at 1, 2, 7, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. There are differences otherwise in both engines, vast differences, but as far as numbering and firing order, that stayed the same. And then last but not least, in the LR2s up until 2009, we have the 3.2 liter inline 6-cylinder. Very simple layout as far as the cylinder numbering goes. They're just simply in order from the passenger side of the vehicle to driver's side, 1 through 6. And your firing order, 1, 5, 3, 6, 2, 4. And that pretty much covers most of the engines that you're going to run into working on Land Rovers, basically from the 80s right on up to 2013, 2014. There are some newer engines out there now, but we generally aren't dealing with those yet, like the 3-liter supercharged and whatnot. And as those engines age and we start covering parts on those, we will be adding those to our line and we'll be more than happy to give you the layout on those. So when you're ready to do a tune-up or anything else on your engine, you need to know the numbering and the firing order. You can just refer to this video, give a call to any of our knowledgeable salesmen at 1-800-533-2210, and thanks for watching.